Look, I think the core challenge must be the idea of consumerism. You know, is that brands are inherently about selling things and getting people to consume more. And we have to think differently about consumerism in the context of sustainability. And that is it's a problem that brands can certainly solve and can address. They've got the minds to do it, but they have to cross that line. But they recognise that consumerism and consumption is actually a central issue. And that doing things a bit greener isn't enough. You have to actually think differently about how do we satisfy human needs? You know, how do we give people what they need without damaging the planet? You know, this is not the end of civilization. We're not going to face a crisis. It's not doom and gloom as in the end of humanity, but it is actually a very serious disruption to what we're doing, that we have to think deeply about the challenges we face and recognize that the level of change we're going to face is more dramatic than most of us think, and that we're not going to change until we're forced to. So the disruption is the idea that, you know, we are going to face disruption in the economy. It's not just about polar bears or, you know, having a nicer life. It actually is a fundamental issue in the economy, and therefore we have to get ready for that kind of crisis, if you like, because when the crisis does hit, we are going to respond. And we're going to respond in dramatic ways through the market, and that suggests a lot of changes coming soon towards companies. And again, they need to be kind of ready for that level of change and move on from incrementalism and towards genuine transformation. I think the most important thing is to do something. Yeah, I think we have spent, you know, 50, 40 years discussing sustainability, and not a lot has been happening, really. I mean, a lot of conversations, a lot of conferences, a lot of important conversations, but we're not changing the fundamental behaviour, and therefore pushing that, I think, is probably the most important thing. Then I would say, ask the deep questions. So don't just sort of make your product a bit greener or a bit cleaner. That's not a bad thing to do, but it's not enough. We have to ask the deep questions about consumption, but also the deep questions about why do we exist as a company. And the kind of the third thing in that sense, I would say, if you had one kind of idea for a brand or for a company, it would be to put purpose central. So I think, you know, what do you do for society? How do you really enhance the world around you? If you kind of ask that question every day, then most other things will be answered, right? Because if you really are driven by the desire to improve the quality of life for people, then you'll work out how to do it with low environmental impact. You'll work out how to do it in a fair and just way. So you have to really ask the question, how am I helping society in my work today? Am I good for society? Does society want me to succeed? I think is a really important issue. And the final point I'd make is that speed of change. You know, we are going to face a firestorm of change as a result of climate change and sustainability and inequality and poverty. The system is shaking with kind of opportunity and change, and it's going to happen very fast. And most companies aren't ready for it. They need to be ready for it.